all week and excitement. We've had volleyball scrimmage and we had all our pictures today. So the atmosphere is great. The kids are excited and itching to get at it.
I actually think we're going to go pretty far, and I think we're going to make playoffs and maybe make a run in the playoffs.
Honestly, we just want to go as far as we can to the playoffs and hopefully get a state title.
Willow Grove opens the season against Fisher on Friday.